Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My face is all clean and I wanted to show y'all this moisturizer from Nutriderm. Y'all can see it is all over and this was my second bottle. Very little is left and I'm moisturizing my face with it. By this, y'all can know how much I love this moisturizer. If y'all want a separate video on this, I have it in my last video on my channel. So y'all can check. Now after this, I'm using this Olivia stick. My shade is 02 Natural. Guys, we usually apply something on the face after the moisturizer to give a little bit of coverage or maybe a brightness on the face. And this is what I like to use on my daily basis as it is lighter than the BB cream but with a good coverage. And guys, this is so good, trust me, so affordable. I really did not expect this product to be so good. I also have a separate video on this pan stick, so y'all can have a check. There are many shades available, so y'all can choose according to your skin tone. And now for the eyebrows, I'm using this Miss Claire pencil. It is in the dark brown shade. And guys, I did not use any compact after that foundation stick because it was not required, as it has got a very satin finish. It is not oily nor it is too dry. It is just perfect. Here I have completed my eyebrows, and girls, if you don't like, y'all can skip, but otherwise I would tell y'all to just try once. And now for the blush, I'm using this lipstick. This is a powder matte lipstick, from Maybelline, and this is in the shade Cherry Chick. The formula is so good that y'all can see it is instantly blended so well. I don't like to use any other lipsticks like the creamy ones because it becomes sticky on your face, but this is with the powder formula, so it is as if a blush itself. And now with my fingers also, y'all can see how beautifully it is blending. So y'all can use a brush or a finger. It is up to you and your choice. Girls, it is important to add a little bit of color on your face so that your skin looks healthy and glowy. And for my lips, I'm using the same shade Cherry Chick from the powder matte lipstick from Maybelline. Guys, just try these lipsticks. They are available in many shades. Choose accordingly. And trust me, you're going to love the formula. It feels as if you're applied nothing on your lips. It is super light, very comfortable. And y'all can see I've applied a little bit of lipstick on my eyelid too, just to give a little bit of color. And now for the eyes, I am using this Nykaa I Am Bold Kajal. This is an amazing, lovely kajal. This is my second most favorite dark jet black kajal. I have also made a separate video on the jet black kajals and my most favorite kajals, so y'all can have a check. No mood of wearing earrings today. So I'm just applying a bindi after that, as I was wearing a woolen kurti and it is cold over here in Bangalore. Girls, I had just on the ring light to show y'all, and I switched it off again to show y'all that this is the natural sunlight and a tube light in my room. Bye guys, that's it for this video. I hope you like this video. If so, please do like, share and subscribe. Bye bye, see you all soon in my next video.